Republican Congressman Devin Nunes is suing two Parody Twitter accounts, along with Twitter itself and a GOP consultant, for $250 million because they make fun of him on Twitter. $250 million for running a couple of Parody accounts that are now, thanks to Devin Nunes's stupid lawsuit, actually more popular than Devin Nunes himself on Twitter. But we already knew that, and we have discussed that, and we have talked about how ridiculous that is. But on Monday, things took an incredibly ridiculous turn. And one of Nunes's lawyers actually argued in court that these Parody Twitter accounts are just as dangerous as guns. Here's what they had to say. The Devin Nunes's mom and Devin Nunes's cow Parody Twitter accounts constitute an orchestrated defamation campaign of stunning breadth and scope, and that no human being should ever have to bear and suffer in their whole life. And for Twitter to keep them operating is equivalent to negligently giving someone a firearm without determining if they're qualified to use it. Well, you know what? This is probably the closest that Devin Nunes or anyone associated with him has ever come to calling for gun control here in the United States. So I guess that's a positive, right? They're admitting right here that dangerous people shouldn't have guns and that we need to do something about that. But in terms of dangerous people shouldn't have a Parody Twitter account making fun of Devin Nunes, not even in a defamatory way. This has not cost Devin Nunes any money, unless you count the money that he's paying these morons to go into court and argue his case. He lost that. He's not getting that back. And he sure as hell isn't going to get $250 million from a bunch of randos on Twitter. But he thinks he is. And he thinks he's fighting the good fight. And he thinks he's standing up for everyone who's ever, been made fun of on Twitter or had a Parody account opened for them on Twitter. Devin, these accounts are not attacking you personally. They're not attacking the way you look. They're not attacking your weight. They're not attacking your family. They're attacking your policies. And they're just downright making fun of you every now and then for it. These are not necessarily personal attacks. These are professional attacks on what you have done to this country and your disgusting bootlicking of President Donald Trump. You may not like it, but there's nothing illegal about that. It hasn't destroyed your career, so there's no libel or slander case here. You know, your defamation case really falls flat on its face when you consider that, because you're still an elected member of Congress, and these Twitter accounts have not cost you your job or any future income. What they have done, on the other hand, is show the world just how pathetically weak you truly are. You could have rolled it off, but because you decided to have such a big temper tantrum about it, these two Twitter accounts are now far more popular than you could ever hope to be. And you are the one, Mr. Nunes, who made that possible because you couldn't turn the other cheek and just ignore it. This is your fault. And all of that stuff that I just said is all going to come up in this court case too, before eventually the entire thing is dismissed. Thanks for watching, everybody. And don't forget, if you like what you see here, like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel. And now you can also become a member of Ring of Fire and get exclusive early access to certain Ring of Fire videos all throughout the week. Just click on the little join button right below the video.